B.Tech students to the institute. I wish to congratulate each one of you on your success and for being the very lucky ones to be admitted to this institution.
During the next 4 years, you will be studying different engineering disciplines. Remember one thing, that in this century, the problems are acute and manifold. To solve any of these problems, you need an interdisciplinary approach. So we say that this is a century of integration.
As you embark on the next 4 years of undergraduate education, go and discover what is best in yourself. Learn your individual disciplines, but also learn how to use this knowledge to contribute to society.
Let me assure you that all of your apprehensions will fade away. Once you get immersed into the multifaceted opportunities that Higher Heritage Institute of Technology offers you from day one.
Technological thinking, technological mindset doesn't come naturally. There is a training required for that. So till today, you are users. But from today onwards, we will produce.
Engineers have to take the responsibility so that the science inventions can be made commercially viable. So you have to deal with economics, technology, science and human techniques.
I'm looking forward to having a great year ahead and my entire B.Tech for 4 years. I hope it will be good.
They have tennis court. I love playing tennis. They have a good debating team and all that. It's a good campus. And hopefully after this, I can continue with my research and development. Firstly, I don't know anyone. So by the time I finish 4 years, apart from getting my education, I hope I get to know the 180 people in my department.
All the professors and the teachers who were there in the procedure, like who were taking our papers, they were really very friendly and helpful at the same time. So that was a relief, okay, that we'll be getting good faculties. We can go to them anytime we want, like in the 4 years.
খুব ভালো লাগছে এখানকার পরিবেশ খুব সুন্দর আর সবথেকে ভালো লাগছে ক্যাম্পাসটা এখানকার স্টুডেন্টদেরও ভীষণ ভালো লাগছে ভীষণ ডিসিপ্লিন খুব ভালো লাগছে সব মিলিয়ে
ফার্স্ট চান্স চয়েস ছিল ওইটাই ওটা যেহেতু পেয়ে গেছে তাই জন্য এখানে ভর্তি হয়ে গেছে আর কি এবার স্টুডেন্টরা কিরম পড়াশোনা করবে সে তার উপরে ডিপেন্ড করছে